Northampton, will you please put your hands together and welcome Stunt Monkey Motorcycle Display Team. Big round of applause, come on.
Linton, everybody, look at him, he's built us up now, we better do a good job for you now, eh? Right then!
I don't know about you, but it's got a bit hot and lethargic now, hasn't it, eh? It's a warm Sunday afternoon, this, isn't it, eh? Sun's out, everyone's relaxing and chilling. I bet you've all had a beer as well. I've just been literally drinking caffeine like that.
Here we go, right then, folks, let's introduce you then to the first of today's riders. It's Mr. Ross Crosby! There he is! Right then, Ross. Look at all these people here, now look, big wheel, here he goes. Right then, folks, so let me tell you a little bit about Ross then, as he goes down there on the back wheel. We might have a stop there, he's coming back. Right, he's 12 years old, is Ross. Well, it looks like he's 12 years old, doesn't he? Look at him, he's only a little lad, isn't he? And you'll see there as well as he's close up to this side there, he has got a distinct look of a chipmunk about him. Danny, bless him. You know that angry frog from back in the day? Look at his face. There you go. And say no more. You can come up with that. Well, there, I saw you like ballerinas. There he is, look at the one-footed pirouette there. Look at them tiny little legs as well, like drain pipes of them, aren't they? Don't, you know, you took your feet off then. There's got to around here and all. I don't want to do all this show with a turd on me forehead. Right, come on then, on top of the van. Here he is, everybody, Mr. Ross Crosby! There we go! Look at him, eh? Short time again, Ross. Look at his sun's out. Give us a smile. Look at the size of that grin. 9 inches, cheek to cheek. Telling you, right then. So I can already tell what you're all thinking. You're thinking, well, there's no need for another rider, is there? We've got little Ross there, bless him. We don't need another one, do we? But we have. We've got a second rider now. Jack, bless him. He's not the sharpest chisel in the toolbox. He's one of them type of lads who can only count to five if he's looking at five digits, do you know what I mean? 20 if he's got sandals on. Do you know the type, don't you? But he is currently standing fourth best in Britain on a trials bike for us. We're lucky to have him here. It's Mr. Jack Spencer!
There he is!
Woo-hoo-hoo. Over the top of the van, right then. So, folks, Jack, the caveman. Now, they've only just got electricity in his place. He still thinks that all this microphone system just works on magic. Complete magic. He thinks I'm Paul Daniels. And another thing about Jack is he wants to see the world burn. And he just wants to hurt everybody, don't you? I don't know what he just got locked up as a kid. He just spends all his time on that bike. And squatting in the gym, as you can see there, with the size of his bum. There he is! Jack Spencer, everyone! There we go! Look at that face!
It does look like a caveman, doesn't it? Look at him.
Right then, we better make a start then, lads, yeah? Which is we over here? Over here? Over here. Right, we'll start over here first. Right, so we're coming down here then to you lot down here. You're going to set the level of applause, so you're going to set what all them people do afterwards. So we already give some encouragement down here. We'll work on that bit, we'll work on that part. Right, so we've got, exactly, love, exactly, right. So we're going to start then with the first of today's obstacles. Now, we call these the cage pyramids. And you can sort of see why we call them cage sheets, because they're made out of cage and pyramids, because they're sort of like pyramids, as you can see. So, I don't know how we think about these names. I haven't pegged them in, no. You were supposed to peg those in. Well, it's him, isn't it? It's Captain Cave. Yeah, it's you. You were supposed to peg these in. Don't blame me. See, band's going on, we've got a... Right then, 3, 2, 1, here we go, this is it!
Hopping over the top, that's it, man! It's a huge jab! Fourth best in Britain! Fourth best in Britain, he says. What are you doing here now? I'll tell you what you are doing, look at the size of that bump. Hey, you need a wide angle lens, mate, I wouldn't bother with that for you. You need a bigger camera lens than that. Right, you have to go to try and pull him all over us. Yes, he does this every time, doesn't he? Like he's staged. Right, you're just embarrassing yourself, Ross. Over here, seriously. Catch me, Jack, no chance. Just try and... Just give him a nudge, just give him a tap. Oh, I'm sorry about this, everybody. Don't record this stuff. Wait till you record it. Right, give him a tap there, that's it. Nice, right, okay. Okay. Oh, good clap, sir. All the clapping. That were rubbish, but I could have done that. Right, let's be honest. Right, Jack, Ross Crocker. I know you've done it.
It's him, it's his fault. Straight over this time, you'd be all happy.
Volunteers? He hadn't even done it yet, are you sure? Have we got any volunteers that... There we go, love, there, straight away. Do you want to just climb over the fence then, there? Anyone else want to get involved? There you are, young man. Climb over here, yeah, jump, yeah, come on in then, love, there we go. Anybody else along that side down there, show of hands? Yeah? There, young man there, climb over the fence then, mate. I'll get chucked over one or the other. Mum and dad are going for a pint now, it's like a creche service, this. Right, have we got four's enough? Is four enough? Are we happy with four? Have we got another one? Go on then, we'll climb over there. But what's happening here now? We're getting loads of them coming in here. Right then, come on in, come on in, come on in then, kids. Come over here, and come on. Right then. Now what we're going to do, we're going to lie you down, and we're going to set you on fire, but I'm not joking, we're not really, right. What we're going to do, come over here, right. We're going to split you in half then, so we're going to put you, and you inside that pyramid, so if you want to climb in there, just mind your heads, climb underneath, and then, oh, where's this lad come from? Right, jump, if you want to a left, then I don't want, this is how it all begins here now, it's like a nursery. Right, if you want to climb inside here then, you lot that are here, if you want to climb in there, there we go, come on in you come. Here you come. There we go. Right then, so they're just going to collapse and then we're done with it. Right. Now, kids and adult in there, now what I need you to do is just keep your arms and legs by your sides like this. Stand on one leg. That's it. Hold on! I haven't even told them what's going on yet. Just hold on a minute. Look at Jack. He's only happy when people are going to get here. Look at him. Right, we're going to do a race here and settle this once and for all now. Right, all the way down here, folks, you get these two, and they're like, I'm better than you, no, I'm better than you, and it does my head in. I nearly threw myself out on them one up way down here. 50 mile an hour road works, and these two's enough to kill anybody. So we're going to settle this for your race now, yeah? So you're going to come along then, they're going to come up and over the top of the pyramids, down the other side, then turn the bikes round, and the winner is the one that lands back at this side first then, lads, yeah? Right, let's split the crowd then. So from that speaker just there, all the way up and around that side, are we ready, guys? You're going to be cheering for Jack! Did they all just run off and go on? Oh, no, they're still here. You're going to be cheering for Jack! We'll work on that. From there all the way down, you're going to be cheering for Ross! Yeah! Who's quite obviously won already. For Jack! Ross! Oh, it's a rowdy bunch that cluster stakes down here. Right then. So, on three then. Everybody, let's get involved. Count down with me. Are we ready in this pyramid? Are we ready in that pyramid? Count down on three with you guys. Three! Holy moly. That was a close one there. Well, it's got to be with a little round of applause, like a little seal one. Tiny seal. So we won that then, I missed that. Was that Jack's team? Ross's team? Jack's team? Ross's team! Give it to Ross's team there on applause. Big round of applause then for Ross and for Ross's team. Go up. And there we are, kids. I bet you wish you'd never got involved now, dear. That was a bit boring, really, weren't it? If you want to work your way back then to your mums, dads, aunties, uncles, grandmas, granddads, sisters, brothers, mind your head, but you'll even have to, don't bless her. Yeah, this lad, I think he came in from Birmingham. Maybe he just come running in, didn't he? Right then. We've only done the first obstacle. We've got loads to do, haven't we? Right, and the second one. He's still going, that lad. He's head down. So then, the second obstacle, folks. Now, you won't believe what we call this and how we thought of it. We call this the balance beam. Incredible. So as you can see here, this beam is about that wide. Now, I'm not getting involved in how big that is. It's a man and a woman have different opinions there. It's one for the adults, is there? Right, so we're going to pump it along the beam and then off the end there, yeah? Do you know what you're doing? Yeah? Right then, Jack's team, you can redeem yourself up here now. We can get some clapping going. Come on then, Ross. That's it there, you're still, that's it. It's just you there, mate. Just you there. You're a diamond, sir. Right then, Ross, come on. Up and onto the beam, here we go. That's it. And a long wall. Jack. Okay. Oh, you got pumps on it, yeah? Tim and got steel talk after Lamaston. You're supposed to do the whole beam. Yeah, funny. No chance. I am not lying under there. It'll be funny. I'm not lying under there. I'm not asking then.
Four chaps, no, I'm not doing it. I'm not lying under there. You want to see me lying under there? Yeah. This team have woken up now, haven't they? Yeah? Right then. Just here? Yeah? Well, I was having a really nice afternoon. Come to Northampton, he said. You're off, good day! Steady, Jack! I'm telling you now, smash is perfect. Right, properly, proper job, all the lot. Yeah, now everybody along this side, please give Ross some encouragement here, because if I end up in half, it's not a magic trick, I'm not Paul Daniels. Right, Ross, proper job now, here we go. Steady, girls, all! Steady! Come on, come on! One, yes, yes! Shit, little, get off me, Willie, go on! Just a rough salting, look at him! What are you clapping him for? He fell off! Nah, that way, whichever way you want, Ross, this is bad enough as it is, this. Sun's in my eyes, well it were. Can't use that now. It's a bit shaky here, this one. I know what you drunk last night. Right. Oh dear, right, come on, Ross, now. This is a bad idea, this.
It's a bad idea!
Steady! Come on, everybody, you've gone quiet. Give him some courage. Go on, Ross, keep going. You're shaking. You're shaking! Go on! Keep moving! Yes! Lunatic! Well done there, Ross. Little round of applause for Ross there, everyone, little one. Right, Jack. Come on, it's your turn here. Now, you'll have noticed, everybody, that I've gone out from underneath there now, and that's because Jack gets this wrong a lot. Right then, come on, Jack. The whole beam. I'm not lying under there, mate, with you. No way. If you get that wrong with that bum, I'm dead and buried in one hit. Right, folks, now I imagine he's going to do this pretty quickly because he don't like this obstacle, Jack. So please, if you can see in your eyes, you give him a bit of a round of applause. Here we go. Come on, Jack. Here we go. Onto the beam. Keep moving there. Come on, keep going. Keep your seat. Oh, he's done it. Easy. Get big trout face there then, Ross. He's in the... Right then. So we're going to move on then to the big black van that you can see here in the middle of the arena. Now, what the lads are going to do now is they're going to start from over there. They're going to come along, hit the back ramp, jump up onto the top of the box trailer, and then clear the Grand Canyon. It's exactly the same size as that. We've measured it. It's identical in distance there. Onto the top of the van, turn the bikes round and come back down the ramp at the front here, yeah? So up there, backflip. Three backflips. No backflips. Right, that's a bit optimistic, Ross. Do a backflip if you want. Everyone will love that. They'll end in tears, though, I can guarantee it. Right then, Ross. Get it in gear then. Now get your cameras ready, folks, if you want to see a genuine flying squirrel. Here we go. Right then, Ross. Wind it up. Here he goes. On the ramp, nicely done there. Right, steady. Careful. Right. Grand Canyon then, Ross. Now, it's a big one, is this? With them scrawny little arms of yours. Go on, yeah, go back one. You have to make that noise nowadays, because there could be someone behind him for health and safety. World's gone mad. You never know, though. We've left Europe now. We might not have to do it. Who knows? A bit of a political joke in there. On to the top of the van then, Ross. Big lift with your arms. Here we go. That's it. There. Steady, Ross. Don't worry, everybody. There's a ramp on the other side. But we got somebody over here for a minute then, didn't we? I saw it. Come on, then. He's here. Ross Crosby, everybody. Well done, Ross. I love that bit, Ross. There's always people like that. Right then, Jack. Now, you're going to have to go a little bit faster than Ross because you're fatter. Right, come, he's coming in, he's not hanging about. Very nice, very nice. Right, now, don't go down the back ramp here now, Jack and Chief. Like, I know it is wobbly, isn't it? It's because of your bum, that. 2 weeks in Maggery, come back, look at the size of him now. Right then. Used to be 8 stone, didn't Jack? Right, onto the top of the van then, Jack. Come on, here we go. That's it, nicely done there, nice. Right, now, up round with that back wheel there. Nice and steady, that's it. Oh, beautiful, that, beautiful. There he is then, folks. There we go, he didn't do well then, did he? Right then, so we're coming over here into this corner. So oh, what's he done to that? Oh, look, everyone's gone quiet now. What have you done? You're always breaking stuff, you. What is it? by you. Oi! Don't you steady? Look, I'm advertising for Calvin Klein here, my bum's acting. Steady, cat! Like a little baby, go. Chad, don't leave that dog, mug. What do you mean, steady? You're a demon, aren't you? What are you doing? No! Get off my legs, off my face! Right, now you can put your camera away, sir, as well. It's not one of them shows. Just get off my face! I've got poking out on, I've noticed that before. Right. You're doing the bunny hop? Why don't you just ask me to lie down? I'll just lie down. Right, now the lads are now going to do what we call a bunny hop. All right, now, hopefully you're about to find out what one is if you don't know what it is. Because if he hits me, I'm not a human speed bump. All right, it's all gone wrong if he hits me. Right, Ross, are you ready? Here we go, right. Ooh, steady, Ross, now. Careful, Ross. Ross! Jack, yeah? You see that, eh? It's a good job I moved my feet then, isn't it? Well, he got pumps on, he hasn't even got socks on. What difference that would have made, I've no idea. I am keeping still. I'm doing everything right, I'm doing my bit. We don't need clapping. No, we don't. Look at him. Start calling you Alvin or Simon or Thib. Right. Come on then, Ross. Here we go. Steady now, careful, Ross. Sugar. Right, Jack! Are we nine? Yes, yeah! What's wrong with you? Right, Ross, no! Ross! Careful, Ross! You're on me there! Your ass is strong, your ass actually are strong. Come on! Messing about. Right, Jack, no! Oi! You're heavier than him! Or whatever, you're still chewing this! I've never said fat once! I have broken! Steady! Oh, steady there, don't, be careful, steady, hold it up, Scotch here, it's a good job I've got three of them, innit, steady, don't, Ross, don't encourage, no, don't worry everybody, it's a prosthetic limb, man, is that it then, no, we're done now, we've finished, we've seen it, one more, go on, one more then, what are you doing here,
I'll start wheeling round now, you show off. Right then, we're coming over here. We haven't been over here. Yeah, how are we all doing over here? We having a good time? Yeah? Look at this. Sun's out, look. Sun's out, legs out. Get them pearly whites. Let's take you. Woo-hoo-hoo! Right then. So as you can see then, guys, this obstacle, we call these the Turrets of Terror, which I know sounds a bit dramatic, I get that. But as you can see, we've got 9 boxes in a square formation, right, which is what the England team couldn't get right in Euros. So the lads are going to come up onto the top of the boxes, and then work their way along, and then off the end, yeah? We're close to the ground of these, aren't we? We'll be alright. Right, are you going first, Ross? Right, Ross, so get it in gear, that'll do. Right then, so in this corner then, we've not been here yet, are we going to give him some encouragement? That's it, all. Right. Here we go then, Ross, big effort. Deep breath. Here we go, right up onto the top. That's it, nice, Ross. What are you doing? That were rubbish. That metal's not slippy at all. Don't blame the metal. We've only just come in this corner and you're already making a picture of this. Right. Jack, show him how to do it. You're better than him. Come on. Right. Up on the top of the boxes then. Hang on a minute. You've gone the wrong way, yeah? That's close, is that there, isn't it? Now, just mind your forms, because he's a thief, he'll have them when he gets caught in. Right then, steady tack now, careful, please don't run over anyone again. Right, off the end then, Jack, nice and gently, steady away, steady, just put it there. Okay, with a little round of applause, hello, hello, hello. Like a little baby seal. Right, let's give you another go, Ross, let's have another go at this. We'll get this time. We'll get there, that's it, nicely done there. Look at the veins on your arms. You want to start eating or something. What are you doing? Right, Jack, let's have you up here as well. There we go. Now hold it there, hold it. You just hold on there, right. Now, when you're riding a trails bike, everybody, you start getting a lot of lactic acid that builds up in your arms. And when you're balancing, it's really difficult on your arms and your core. I know, I'm just talking to the people, hold on. You start getting a lot of pain in your arms and in your core. Don't start hitting me, the longer you hit, you know, because, and you in, he's in pain now, that's what's happening. He's struggling, he's in pain. So, shall we let you go? I'll tell you what, look at the size of your nostrils from here. Holy moly! Right, all right, on the back wheel then, lads. Let's do something good here on three. Three, two, one, here we go! That's it! Nicely done! Nicely done, that. All right, synchronised, like synchronised swimming. But we aren't any swimming. Right. Are we going to do the turn? Shall we do the turn? Come up onto here and then do the turn that we said, the flick turn. No, Ross, no, not on the wood, on the top of the, no, right, on the top of the boxes, here, don't give him a thumbs up, look at Jack, like, that's all right, what's wrong with that? Up onto the boxes here, and then do that flick turn, yeah? Right, Jack, do it, not on the wood, no, on the boxes here, because he's going to do it again in a minute, he's going to do it, right, on the top of here then, Jack, right. Now, if we're going to see any broken bones, folks, now's the time, so get your cameras ready. Right then, steady. Right, now, this is a tough one, is this, folks? And if it does go wrong, the chances are you will get hurt, so... Right, a 90-degree flick then here, Jack, yeah? 90-degree flick, here he goes! Oh, beautiful! Not that quick, did he? How easy did he make that look, then? You're never going to be able to do that, are you? Oh, no. Right, Ross, come on. Let's see if you can do this now. Let's have a go at this. Get ready, Jack. You get ready. Line yourself up. Right. There we are, Ross. Right. Now, steady away there. Right. Now, come on, Jack. Let's have you up here. Let's have you up here as well. We're going to have a race, Ross. Yeah, and you, I'm giving you an advantage as you win this race because you're in the lead already, yeah? So we're going to come back to this box here then, Jack, aren't we? And the winner is the one that gets to this box first. Yeah, there's £5, that's a lot of money, that, £5. £5 for the winner. But we're going to cheat, aren't we, Jack? We're going to cheat, yeah?
Right then, lads. Count down with me in this corner, everybody. Come on, three, two, one. Here we go. Right then, Jack, go on, do the... Go on, Jack, you've got it there. Go on, flick it round. Go on, one more. Go on, there he is. Ross is behind. Jack's won it. Oh, he's made it look easy. We've all gone home, Ross. Ross is still going, bless him. We've all gone home, mate. We've all gone home. Wait, what are you doing there? He is as well. Ross as well then, everybody. Getting a bit tired now, bless him.
No, we need to go.
I'm sorry, I know he's cheating, but it's better than him. Have a go here. We're going to try it from close range here. Right, everybody, apologies for the little discrepancy we're having here with this microphone. Absolutely rubbish stuff, this. Right, so, you'll have seen the ramp just there, everybody. Now, do you want to see the lads jump right over the van? Now, I'm so coming, you're going to have to be louder than that, everyone. I can't hear you. Do you want to see the lads jump over the van, everyone? Come on! Right then, all the way around the arena, guys. Let's build some suspense and have some rhythmic clapping. Come on! Here we go then, Ross, wind it up. Nice and steady, keep it moving. Here he comes, up and over the top. Nicely done, he's there. Ross Crosby then, everybody. Here he is. Right, now, shall we get you as well, Jack? Do you want to see Jack do it as well? So do I, yeah? So do I. Right then, Jack. One last time then, everybody, all the way around the arena. Let's have some rhythmic clapping, guys. Come on. No chance. What are you doing here? I am not standing under there. No. This is bad, this. Silly idea. Come on. He's there. Jack Spencer as well then, folks. Here he is. And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed that. We are Stunt Monkey Motorcycle Display Team. Ross Crosby and Jack Spencer, you guys have been absolutely brilliant. It's been a fantastic weekend. Thanks very much to Northampton Town Festival guys for putting this on. For Linton, the Mind Shop, sponsors for the whole weekend. And especially a huge thank you to you guys. You've been absolutely brilliant. Thank you very much, guys, for sticking around to watch us. Thank you. Cheers, everybody.